sudden I'd be trying to prove that I'm not crazy when I knew I wasn't crazy.
Right.
Senin evler 100 yıl Auto Center Çavuşpaşa Orman Tepe'de yolu çiftlik.
Number one, boobs.
Yeah! Officer, whereabouts is the closest bank?
It's right around the corner.
All right, cheers, thank you.
Touch my pie and you will die.
But this game's not scary, bro. Ah!
To racism.
No!
¿Ha visto Willy?
¿Ha visto Vegeta lo ordenado que soy?
¡Yes!
Toma, toma. No.
الحساب كم؟ 286.
لا! Can I get a wahoo wahoo wahoo? Wahoo wahoo!
What if I just turn around right now and see that?
Hello, I have a phobia of Super Mario and I'm going to play Super Mario 64 until I'm too scared to continue.
Hello!
Hit him. She says somebody's in there. The next one.
Via Google is an attractive but unintelligent or frivolous young woman.
Okay, you finished now, right? Hello?
Hello.
This is absurd behavior. Mr. Chief, face the camera.
Did you know? 1981 was the year that...
Tell me you got a nice package without telling me you got a nice package.
Tell him, honey.
He doesn't.
You bitch!
So how's the war going for you guys?
I can't wait to go back home and see my mom.
What's in here?
Oh, it's just your demise.
Le 7 décembre 2020, le Humminger, moi comme les jeunes colis de mineurs dans une marde de Saint-Martin qui dit, le Humminger pédophile, yeah.
You know, they killed the dog on Family Guy.
The dog, Brian?
Yeah, Brian.
Man, stop playing, for real?
I'm playing, man.
Brian's dead?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Brian's dead!
What?
I beat on my
side.
Oh
gosh. Ah!
I like
guys who can rap fast. That's the...
No, stop! What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing with your life? Me! What am I doing with my life? I could be doing anything, but... No!
I feel within
oh my
me
God!
Peace
no!
Above all
no!
Earthly dignities,
no! No!
A still
no!
And quiet person.
Okay, what should I do today? Oh man, are you sure? Jeez, can I spin again? Jeez, why are you so mean? You wanna fight, bro? Oh yeah? What are you gonna do about it? Turn around? What the? Ah!
Michael, look at this, huh? New city, new set of problems, but the idiots, they stay the same.
Yep, I guess. All right, Trevor, I'll see you later.
Oh, you better believe it, buddy.
You're a monster. You're such a monster.
What you want to say to Nikki? Okay. Nikki, Louis want to say... Okay, I say to him. Nikki want to say to you. Who want to say to you?
It's not that spicy. It ain't that spicy.
You know, it's moments like this that make these games worth playing. Just look at that, man. Absolutely beautiful. What the fuck?
Alright, let's see how attractive I am. Okay, let's try this again. How attractive am I?
Fuck!
Retire. That was messed up. Meanwhile, here is that battle once again, and that Porsche obviously blended the attack by the Mercedes, but...
Seems I've walked into a trap. I'm not really sure you understand how this works. How deep was that bucket?
Is that a guy? There's just a dude. Did he help? And they... Yo, this dude just like pulled a Batman on me.
I'm a near 23-year-old man who screams like an 8-year-old boy when I play horror games. It's okay to laugh.
Yo, 3rd Avenue. Oh my god, he's back. Wait, the Chinese restaurant again?
The chili sauce,
and that's what I'd be saying while Hong Chuan Lao Gan Ma.
Oh my god, he's gone. Yo, choke?
Yo, what is this goofy
did this to them on Valentine's date.
I just learned I have a fear of holes and it's like very severe. I don't
you mean
know where
trypophobia?
It came from. Yeah, I don't know. It's like it's so insane.
So if I just no, bro. No. You know she overreacts. You know she overreacts. You know what?
So, how long have you been here?
So you saw them out here where they hurt you? See, dude, there's nothing out here. It's just all in you.
Oh nice, we have a sauce pizza with some unidentified white powder on top. Where the cheese at?
We've established this. We went over this already. We have all agreed The cheese is under the sun!
Excuse me, miss, do you by any chance work at a library?
I do not.
That's so crazy, because just like a book, I'm checking you out.
Oh, the North Koreans are coming!
Run, okay? I'll hold them off, just do me a favor.
What?
I need you to hide my watch in your ass.
In my what the f*** are you talking about, dude? Listen, you ungrateful f***! This is my dying wish, okay? Give that f***ing watch to my son when you make it out, alright?
Oh my god, alright, fine, give it!
Wait, what the what? What the f***?
아까 네 목 아프다, 아프 죽어.
The first method is the fork method. Slice your onion in half, jam your fork inside, slice across, then down the other way. The next method involves hitting your onion firmly with your knife around the outside to loosen up the insides. Slice it open. It's not perfect, but it'll get you most of the way there. You can hack the onion apart. You just need a computer, a standard RCA cable, bypass the mainframe, and
access granted.
You can sneak up behind it and scare it.
My mother died before I was born.
Oh, sorry about that.
Thanks.
Wait, your mother died before you were born?
Yes.
Did you say before you were born?
Yeah, like my father married my mother shortly before I was born. She died. Then, right from then, I started singing even before I was born.
Oh, I don't understand.
There's a song my mother used to teach me when I was 3. I want to sing it today.
Yeah, but you said she died. I don't understand. Your mother died before you were born.
No, for real. She's even here. She can say hi to people.
So we bought a dryer 6 months ago and it came with this. And I had no clue what it's good for. I thought it's for putting towel. Inconvenient, but okay. And yesterday I learned that this is how you use it.
Oh my god, I'm doing a mess! You can't blow in it!
Ah! You look like Bill Skarsgård.
Bill Skarsgård looks like me.
Where are you from?
Yeah.
I'm from Russia.
I could tell.
Russia.
Russia is a bad place.
Oh my-
Buy the same exact knives that Gordon Ramsay uses and review them. After doing a little bit of research, found out that Gordon Ramsay only uses the brand Wusthof. We went on Amazon, typed in Wusthof. Let's see if a $200 knife's actually worth it. A day later, and we got our Wusthof knife.
Looks like a normal knife, to be honest. I feel like I got ripped off. I guess we'll see.
I've never cut a papaya.
Oh, shit!
Oh my god!
Bro!
Next up, steak.
Gonna cut it all the way down. Here we go.
Bro!
What the?
No!
Bro!
Oh my
god. What the
god.
Hell?
I hate cutting potatoes.
Rock hit my windshield like 2 weeks ago, and now it looks like this.
What the fuck?
Oh my god. Yeah, I was about to say, out of the hand, I was like, oh, that's so bad.
You probably part, no, you might, yeah.
You aced it?
What are you doing?
Oh!